is charged the f- up with magic. Now point me at your noble vessel. Ha-ha! Vessel!
That one right there.
You're going out in that piece of stink? You're braver than I thought.
Why is everyone besmirching the good name of the good ship Balzania?
Because it's a piece of crap.
No, your precious rules are what's a piece of crap.
I see the issue. Your party is divided. We can't cast a blessing with these vibes. We need a jam session. Lay down a beat. Lay it right the vibe check. Transpose your feelings into beautiful music.
Wrecked. Valentine likes playing bunkers and badasses because he gets to feel like a hero and he's willing to ignore the rules in order to have fun.
Fine. Valentine, I'm not trying to kill your fun. I love bunkers and badasses because of the rules. Think about it. In the real world, things just happen for no reason. Here, I know how things work. It's relaxing.
Yeah! Yeah! Now the harmonies! Add some magicizer! Five check encore! Mother!
Valentine, Brett uses the rules to have fun, which means sometimes you gotta take them seriously. Okay?
I guess I'm using it as an escape, too. Out there, I'm just going from job to job, worrying about how much fuel our spaceship has and blah, blah, blah. In here, I have a purpose. Get a new ship, a noble quest, a new chance to be a hero. Instead of just, you know, it crashing our spaceship.
What is this kumbaya bullcrap?
We're almost there! It just needs one more thing! We need some ding-a-ling! Ding-a-ling on this ding-a-ling! That's garbage! More ding-a-ling!
Brett, I swear an oath to try a little harder to pay attention to the rules.
Thank you. And I swear I'm going to help you complete that quest and keep the good ship Balzania safe from harm.
I declare this party of heroes undivided! And very peaceable.
The vibes! They're too powerful! This is your blessing! It's a blessing! I cast magic vessel!
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Quick, quick! Quick, quick, quick! Loot! The hour is...